Sometimes, his spirit redeems us from our solemn house. Sometimes, his spirit.